Thanks. New tonight, Colorado Springs Police Officer Cem Duzel now taking some breaths on his own. That update coming from CSPD today. Duzel was shot in the head last Thursday when responding to a call of shots fired near Union and Platt. They say Officer Duzel remains in critical but stable condition. His family tonight saying they are humbled and appreciative for all the kind messages and encouragement from our community. And the suspect in that shooting, Karar Al-Kamasi, now being held on $1 million bond. He was in an El Paso County courtroom today, seen with a cast on his left hand. He was advised of the charges he's facing, including attempted first-degree murder of a police officer. His next court appearance set for August 16th.